Just a few of the dozens of songs that meant Karen Carpenter to the world. Olivia Newton-John said, her records were beautiful. She had such a lovely voice and such wonderful control and feeling. And composer-conductor Burt Bacharach said, she had a heaven-sent voice, like no one before her and no one since. Could tell us the most about Karen is the other half of the Carpenters, her brother, Richard Carpenter.
Thank you.
Richard, what do you think made her so special?
Oh, several things. Firstly, I'd say her effervescent personality, without a doubt, and a great sense of humor, and of course, the magical voice. The magical voice, definitely. In a way, of course, Karen is going to live forever as a result of the beautiful voice, and as long as the records are continued to be played and enjoyed worldwide.
That's right, and we're also very, very lucky because of that, because we get to continue to enjoy one of the loveliest sounds in American music. And Richard, with your help, I'd like to borrow 8 bars from one of Karen's best-known songs. She'd only just begun to live, so many roads to choose. She started walking and learned to run, and yes, she'd just begun. She'd only just begun.